You have awakened.
Traitor.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
Ah. His Holiness! You look magnificent!
You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Greater.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
Thank you. So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Who the hell are you?
I am Agnus. Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole?! Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard, the rumors proved true. As were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Great. Demons.
This is all Kratos' doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
That was close. My genius is over! Who's talking, jackass? Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I. See what just a small fraction of my research has yielded? Look! How beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea the hardship to make just
one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you. Who made the gate?
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate.
But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm,
it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest.
Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you and that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Thank you.
I should get back to headquarters. If what Ogner said is true, Kratos must have known something.
Yeah!
The forest?
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
How much could he really know?
And that's the situation so far.
Kaido! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor!
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture, then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta, and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Kaido, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace, Nero, appears to be quite close to Kratos' sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.